स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दिस टेस्ट. द सम ऑफ स्मॉलेस्ट नेचुरल नंबर एंड द स्मॉलेस्ट होल नंबर. स्मॉलेस्ट नेचुरल नंबर इज ज़ीरो एंड स्मॉलेस्ट होल नंबर इज वन. सो 0 + 1 = 1. सी इज योर आंसर. एवरी रेशियल नंबर इज, इट इज नॉट अ नेचुरल नंबर, इट इज नॉट an integer. Yes, it is a real number. Every natural rational number is a real number. Decimal representation of a rational number cannot be terminating, non-terminating, non-terminating repeating and non-terminating non-repeating. It cannot be likha hua hai, dekho dhyan se. So what is non-terminating non-repeating? The decimal expansion of number under root 2 is, it is a finite decimal, 1.41421, non-terminating repeating. Dekho, B option mein check karo, 1.141421. Dot sign nahi de rakha hai, to B option nahi hoga. Theek hai, C bhi nahi hoga, A bhi nahi hoga. Kya hoga? It is irrational number means non-terminating, non-repeating. Which of the following is an irrational number? ठीक है, irrational number ये तो इसका square root लोगे, root 4/9 का आ जाएगा, 2/3, इसका under root 4 आएगा, under root 4 का square root क्या हो जाएगा, 2, ये आपका irrational number है, C, और root 81 का हो जाता है 9, okay, correct answer is C. The number of rational numbers between real rational numbers 3 and 7. How many rational numbers in between 3 and 7 there are in finite rational numbers? Which of the following is an irrational number? This is finite number, this is terminating, this is your repeating. D answer is your non-terminating, non-repeating. This is the answer. Come on the next one. Eighth one. The number 0.001 bar, it means this is 1/999. Okay, root 10 into root 15. Root 10 you can write under root 2 into under root 5. And root 15, this will be root 3, root 5. Okay, root 2 into root 3 is root 6 and root 5 into root 5 is 5. Then 5√6 is your answer. So B is your answer. Okay. C and here B. This is 2√3 + √3. 2√3 + 1√3. This will be 3√3. Okay. This is 3√3. This is C is your answer. This is 3 - √8. This is 1/3 - √8 into what is rationalizing factor? 3 + √8 upon 3 + √8. So 3 + √8, a + b, a - b. 3² = 9. √8 × √8 = 8. 3 + √8 is your right answer. Come on, next. 2/4 × 2/6. Base is same, then power will be added. And multiply sign is there. Now division sign, subtract it. Then 2/10 - 10, 2/0. And 2/0 is what? 1. So 1 is your answer. Then 0.6 bar means, and 0.3 bar, this is your 6/9, 3/9, 9/9, this will is 1. Okay, this is 1. Clear? Next, B was the answer. 84, 81 power, this is fourth root. You can write like this. When you simplify it, you will get just like this. And this is your 9 power 2 into minus 1 by 2. 9 power minus 1 means what? 1 upon 9. Okay. Then 1 upon 9 A is your answer. Clear? Last 9 power 3 by 2 it is. You can write 3 power 2 into 3 by 2. 2 to 2 cut. This is your 27. Then 27 C is your answer. Okay, once again we are revising. Once again we are revising. See here. Smallest natural number and smallest whole number. What is the sum? Is 1. Every rational number is a real number. Decimal representation of a rational number cannot be non-terminating, non-repeating, nahi hona chahiye. Okay, the decimal expansion of root 2 is always non-terminating, non-repeating. Kyun? Kyunki under root 2 kya hai? Irrational number hai. Which of the following is irrational number? Here is root 7. The number of rational numbers. How many rational numbers in between 3 and 7? How many rational numbers between 3 and 7? Chai rational numbers ho, chai irrational numbers ho, you will get answer always infinitely many. Which of the following is an irrational number? D is your answer. So, yahan tak 7 samajh mein aa gaye. Chal rahe apan next question pe, 8th pe. 8th question pe aa rahe hain. Question number 8th. The number 0.001 पे सब पे बार लग रहा है तो डेसिमल के बाद जितने नंबर्स पे जितने डिजिट्स पे बार लग रहा होता है उतने टाइम डिवाइड 999 हो जाता है. अभी तीन बार है, तीन डिजिट्स के पर बार है, इट मींस 1 अपॉन 999. रूट 10 इंटू रूट 15 कितना था? 5 रूट 6. 2 रूट 3 प्लस 1 रूट 3 कितना हो गया था? 3 रूट 3. 1 अपॉन 3 प्लस रूट 8 अपन ने किया तो रेशनलाइजेशन के बाद क्या आया था? 3 प्लस रूट 8. 2 पावर 10 माइनस 10, 2 पावर 0, 2 पावर 0 क्या आया था? 1. दिस इज 0.6 एंड 0.3, 0.9 अपॉन 9, 0.9 बार है. 0.9 बार क्या होता है? 9 अपॉन 9, 9 अपॉन 9 का मतलब 1. ठीक है, इसका जो आंसर आया था आपके, ठीक है, कितना आंसर आया था? 1 अपॉन 9 एंड 9 पावर 3 बाय 2 इज 27. इसका 1 अपॉन 9 पता है? ठीक है, 81 पावर माइनस 2 इंटू 1 अपॉन 4. ठीक है, तो ये कट हो गया था ये, और 9 पावर माइनस 1 आया, और दिस इज़ योर 1 अपॉन 9. सो दैट्स ऑल ऑफ दिस.